Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking. The summer is all here, so we're going to beat the heat, but not with ice creams this time. We're going to beat the heat with some mocktails. We're going to make a lot of mocktails this season. Today, let's make some green cooler. All you have to do is stir up a few things and your mocktail is ready. Mocktails are that easy to make. We're going to start by making our green cooler now. As usual, we're going to add in ice to our shaker. Now we are going to add in 2 parts of khus syrup. And 1 part of kiwi crush. You can also use kiwi puree if you wish to. So let me eyeball over this here. These both things are very sweet, so we're going to add in a little bit of lemon juice, about a teaspoon or so, a little bit of tender coconut water right now, and as usual, cover it up and we're going to shake it up. So this is all ready to serve. So let me add in a little bit of crushed ice. Now we're going to pour in our green cooler. So a mint sprig, and I'm to pour in more tender coconut water. That looks refreshing. So my green cooler is all ready. Has a great punch of khus syrup along with the tender coconut water and a little specks of kiwi in there. It is sure a very refreshing drink. So make sure you try this and let me know how this go for you. You can find a detailed text recipe on our website cookingshooking.in. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye. Take care.